coming to you from El Cortez, downtown Las Vegas, where we're playing some CanonBall Fever on the U-1 machine. I have an 8-spot selected down here, and we're trying to get the bonus round with 5 of the whistles. These are the whistles if you haven't played before. If you hit, they appear randomly. If you hit 3 of them on any spin, it's 3 times multiplier times anything you win up here. If you hit 4, it's bonus round, which I've gotten into several times. And then if you hit 5, it's a bonus round with something special, but I've never hit it, so I don't know how special it is. That's what we're trying to do. We want to hit the 5 whistles, find out what it's all about. That way you know what I know. We can go from there.
Spin left.
Looking too good when we started, but 322 win there. Let's do a couple of backup spins. Still haven't hit that five whistle. Okay, we'll end it there. But that was a winning session. Next step will be a trade.